Hey guys, welcome back. Cao Cao campaign. King Chocolate. Well, General Chocolate? Remain faction? Resolute. Leader Chocolate? I don't know. Something like that. Anyway, I have decided, I think you guys saw, we're going to retreat, let things replenish, and I want to work on getting my public order up a little bit higher. Yeah, because it's complaining to me about public order.
We detest you, but this must end.
Oh, reject.
You reject our generosity?
Yeah. You guys want way too much for peace. So get in here.
Time to consider events.
Okay, public order. It's only up, going up by 5. Oh, on new die. Oh, I figured out what happened. So I married off my dad to a 22-year-old. How awesome is that? And then he died. So she's the faction heir for Lu Dai, which means if he dies, do I get his stuff through her? That'd be so cool. I don't know. Things have automatically gotten complicated. So I want to get here. Actually, I think I'm gonna go for Wang Lang. Wang Lang! I also want to get some of my infrastructure up, get some money going. Can you make it to
Let us draw up plans.
Next place? No, of course not. I wish I could get some public order. Oh, here it is. Garrison camp. Plus 3% replenishment. I want that so bad. Yes. Thank you. Let us replenish our troops while we are on a campaign here inside. Get that built up during the winter. Are you any faster in Hanzi and Dongmin? Declared war. Oh, nice. Now people are going to civil war.
Restore.
Interesting. So, no, you can't make it there. Let's head that way. And let's actually plus 5% replenishment. Oh, baby. Let's just keep racking that up. That's 2 turns. And then, where was this? One administrator thing. So I want to start getting to that. Plus 1 administrator role, because someone's going to want that soon. And I also need to recruit a strategist. You know what? Let's raise an army in the large town. Abilities? Oh, relations. Gets along with all these people. You do get along with him. Dongmin for 1 year. Gong Sidu before that. And 2 years off. And you're 47 at level 1. You're the only one here? Oh man, I saw a good one I was looking for. Or I was looking at a while back, and it looks like he moved on. He was 22 and he had this trait called Brilliant, and I should have snagged him when I had the chance. Okay.
To war!
Let's, in this turn, I know, you guys, low population, or low happiness. I can deal with that. You get here. Nice. Are you leveling up? You are. Enables disciplined faction support. Oh, Let's get rid of this. And apply that. Oh. You get this. That's all equipped. I'm gonna give you that too. Let's come up here and raise an army. Still nothing good, huh?
I return. Summon my advisors.
You know what? You're fully recruited. Let's go here.
I will rid China of warlords.
And let's raise an army. I can't raise you because you're on assignment. What are your +2 to expertise, enables immune to fear and terror, 6 to resolve and instinct, 8 to authority, +10 to satisfaction, or desire from higher office. Okay. No, I don't want to get you yet. Oh, it's a large town, huh? Oh, the hand. I'm gonna attack you. Declare war on Lu Biao. Oh, another birth? Baby, we're cranking him out. Get him. Let's delegate that. Nice.
My ambition is coming to fruition.
Not great. I'm going to recruit them.
Hard to come by. It could end no other way.
That was the leader of the Han. Balance of power is in my favor. This is a large town with 1, 2, 3, 4.
No.
You're all militia. 2, 3, 4. You know what?
Law must rule.
I'm gonna take it, but first, let's upgrade over here. Okay, wait, this. I don't wanna sell any of my food. And let's attack before he gets more. Let's declare war. You know what? Let's starve him out.
We remove a threat to China.
Okay. Killed in battle, buildings, character development, diplomatic reports. Yeah. Okay, and then they're upgrading. Still you, huh? I need someone better. And I want a strategist. Turns until surrender.
Wipe them out!
How many? One more turn for that, okay. Starve out. And then let's end the turn. We'll control this bridge area. Oh, nice. Local commandery. Good. I'm glad he's not there. For how many turns?
Show fury.
Does it tell me? Okay, so one more turn and they'll be actually starving out. No, still nobody. Okay, you know what? Let's do this. Alright, so let's get you out for that turn, and then next turn I'll put the other guy in and bring her out. We'll just bring her on as a general.
We would not be your enemy.
Why won't you tell me about very poor and you're the same as me? So, reject. You need food. No, that's the problem. Oh, and you're going to attack me, huh? So if they had walls, they don't have them now. So let's fight this. I want to take this because it's next to the territory of the people who killed my daddy. Which almost makes me wonder if Lu Dai was complicit, because Lu Dai just married his daughter to me, or my dad, right before he died. She is the heir. She's in my camp now.
Aggressive
newcomers. That's not making any sense.
They must be defeated.
Right? Doesn't seem to make any sense. I don't know.
With your death, China will be a better place.
Ha ha ha. It's the first time I've ever seen them say anything from the other side. I've got some organic fruit that I buy in big bags, frozen, thawing, with a little bit of organic honey on it. Just mixing it up. A strategist and a commander. With your death, China will be a better place. Alright, Wang Lang, sorry, I needed your stuff. And I'm just gonna take it. Is that weird? I'm just taking it. Close. Okay, almost got one in. Alright, so let's grab you guys as a group. Bam. You three as a group to the flanks. Same setup as we've been doing. We're defending this time. We got these guys now. You guys a group. You know what? Never mind.
Look out! Enemy reinforcements are here!
I'm gonna let them all group up. Okay.
Ready to ride? Faster!
Attend! Run!
Well, here.
Hooray!
Now speed it up. Okay, you've only got the one cavalry. Should I engage on him? Okay, you guys go. Get him. That was just silly. And you guys? Ready to turn on them. Oh, you don't want to play, huh? Alright, get him. I'm just gonna take your cavalry out. Let's get them done. Same here. Move up and start shooting them. You guys move up too. Move up.
The enemy warriors are running.
Move up. Okay. Get in here and get them. That's a commander? No. We're not fooling with a commander. You guys out.
The enemy warriors are running.
Get them. You guys now shoot him. Through. Wavering. Out.
Go, go, go!
The enemy warriors are running. Ha!
One, out, out, out. Make it? No. You need to go somewhere else, and you guys go this way. Okay. You, can you run?
You are too pathetic to survive.
Shut up and die!
Okay, I guess we need to face front you. Okay, and then you guys kill him. You two, get in there. You caught up with one. You guys are gonna toast them. You guys gotta go. You gotta go. You gotta run. And you gotta run now. Come on. Come on. You've got to run. I swear to God, if I just don't click you like a million freaking times, you guys will never go. Go, get in. Get in. You gotta go.
Try that. Horses.
You gotta run.
Ready. To battle. Cavalry. Stand
there you go. Alright, and then you're still
the enemy unit flees! What cowards!
Except you. You stay there. You guys go. Shoot them. Get in there. Okay. Nice. Here come the reinforcements. We're gonna try and round them up in the back. Actually, run this way.
How many have you killed? Not enough, I think.
Oh, you three?
If only wars were won with witty words!
Open fire! Ready! Go, go, go!
Go here. You guys, get in. Why are you not?
The enemy warriors are ready!
Get it, oh, back. You gotta go. You gotta go. Run back. Kite him through.
Does battle wear you out?
Oh, how witty. How very witty.
You three, get on him. You two. Going for the flank. You. Here. You. Get into. If you can, maybe. You guys just stop shooting. Look at this. They're going the same pace as me. How is that a thing? And you? How is this a thing? Are you serious? They're gonna catch up with me?
Time has come.
I don't get it.
The enemy general is fallen. They are no match.
Alright, you guys are out. Here we go. That's crazy. We got a bunch of them though. I don't get it. I don't get how they're so much faster than me. Or my speed, I guess. Okay. Still a good victory. Medium losses? 22, 33, 37, 7, 5, 30. 250 to 300 I'm pretty sure we got this. Look at some of my kills. 201, 701, and 557. Goodness. You guys are slow. Well, maybe not. Maybe you guys, it's this. You guys just didn't get into a lot of combat. You guys, on the other hand, crushed it. 88 for you. Cao Cao got 0. And then him, manning the front line, got 72 on his own. They're in competition. 16 war. It's not that big. I mean, it is, but it's not huge. 20% war. 1/5. I'm guesstimating. Still have 400 and change. 4.5 hundred
it
left.
No other way.
Ooh, give me the monies. Minus 25 fatigue resistance. Hmm. I'm gonna release them.
They are insignificant.
I am gonna take 12% recruitment.
You fight for me now.
I like that.
Wipe them out.
And then let's delegate that. Less than 100, please. Nice.
Were unmatched.
Acceptable. Occupy.
We shall enjoy the spoil.
Ooh, nice. Treasury. A treasure. A runner arrives from a new settlement with a heavy box strapped to his crooked back. Panting heavily, the breathless man slams his bulky consignment down at your feet before collapsing. It is a loot chest, with its lock broken open, filled to the brim with jewels and precious trinkets of considerable value. Nice. And I destroyed that faction.
Time to consider events.
Everybody has a level up. Tend to morale when attacking, only when you're committing 25% battle running speed for your cavalry. I like that. And your brother? Ooh. Same thing. Enables encourage. Consideration. Plus one available armies only if this character is prime minister, heir, or faction leader. So none of those really come in handy. This is the only one that, I guess this one. I'm gonna do this though. And then you sir. Plus one available assignments. It's prime minister, heir, or faction leader. For melee cavalry. That's not horrible. That works. Oh, let's do the charge for the cavalry. Okay. Alright, there's Tao Xin. What's, you? Kong Li. Level 4. Coordinated. Maximum plus 10 maximum cover when spying. You're not a spy. Formidable. You're not the guy. And you're just hanging out here. Indecisive. Don't like that. Plus 10 cover cost for enemy spies. I don't like you. Get out of here. And you're old. 43. Oh, you guys are coming up soon. Yeah, look at that line. Okay, close. Settlers of the Han. I don't know what that means.
To avoid unnecessary conflict.
We will allow military access between our factions. You don't want to give me anything? Oh, 50s. No.
So be it.
Well, you think just because your factionary married my dad, who immediately
sometimes
died, you...
it is not important who you sign an agreement with.
Reach
only
faction
that the agreement
rank,
itself
Duke.
Comes to pass. If you have an important deal you want to sign, look for factions who will be open to it.
Okay, establish your power. Your power increases. Second Marquis. Okay. Okay, they declared war on Lu Dai. Okay. Ooh. Challenge issued. I'm gonna Or confirm.
Fear no one. Resist the chaos. I feel refreshed.
There we
and
go.
Whole again.
And then you. Alright, you just hang out and be there. I feel better. But I have something there.
Let us draw our plans. To arms!
Let's pop both of those.
I return. Summon my
advisor. Let me go here.
No mercy!
Let's take the farmland. Let's start this battle. Okay, I'm gonna take this one. Just to mitigate my losses, if at all possible. Maybe, maybe not.
I see truth in our purpose, and so to victory!
The air is fresh.
It smells of victory. Nice, I like it.
Now to battle. Let us do what must be done.
The brothers Zhao Hu? Who knows? Something like that. I like you guys as a group. And you've been doing really good on the left flank. And you guys have only been doing mediocre on the right flank. But I have faith in you that you can pull it back. Alright, Bowman. Sao, and you start battle.
To attention. Hurry. Double time. Make haste. Archers ready. March quickly. Take heed, warriors. Quick march. I'll
go. And you guys. Yeah. Speed it. Let's do this. Let's run Cao Cao in like we have been for these open maps.
Double time.
Run! Look at all those misses. Good horse.
Move out quickly. Quick march. Hooray. Make haste. Move out quickly. Hooray. Hurry.
Pause. You guys, I know advancing uphill sucks, but. Okay, here we go. Oh, you know what I forgot? You guys. Alright, pull out most of this. Pause. No. Yeah, into the archers. You two. Into the archers. And you. Straight there into the archer captain. Okay, here we go. See if I can break up some of this archer fire. Yeah, good. Good enough. Just enough to... Oh, I need to make him stop. Okay, you guys... Get in. Get in.
Show no mercy.
Go.
The time has come. Go.
We get out.
Charge.
Nice, nice, nice. Sal, oh, we just wrecked him. That was bad. So good. Let everybody get some kills in for some experience. My banners are not particularly good looking. Okay. Let's claim victory. That was most of them. 2, 3, 6, so 11, 22, so 30. I call it 30.
My tactics were unmatched.
It's more than I thought, but it's acceptable.
This place is ours now.
It's definitely not medium. Oh, you guys are not happy, huh?
Rejoice.
You know what? We're just gonna stay here. Oh, yeah, replenishment. Oh, we're converting that? Nice. And then over here, can I... Ooh. Ooh, +3 to public order.
For China.
Yeah, okay, nice. So +3 from the reforms. That's fat. Factions, local characters, devastation.
Lead strongly.
It's all being fixed.
We would be no threat to you.
Sign up. Okay, I will do that.
We are in concert this day.
I'm okay with that. I don't want to be at war with you anyway. Huang Shao.
Sometimes your plans require you to cross the land of a neutral faction. Try to get a military access pact.
Oh, here we go. You're...
to move your armies freely, without causing a negative impact to your diplomatic relations with them.
Oh, dude. This is...
I return. Summon my advisors.
I need to take you out. I really need to take him out. Okay, so you guys have +3 from the reform. So let's hot foot you over here. I'm gonna let you hang out for a turn while she gets into place and hangs out in this large town. If I can just raise
that. We would
that.
Be no threat to you.
Okay. I think we're trading with
your
you.
Your wisdom reveals a kindred
right?
spirit.
Are we not? Didn't I sign a trade pact with someone on the first episode?
Secure your diplomatic surroundings by signing non-aggression pacts with your neighbors.
It warrant on me. Nice.
It is the first step to improve your diplomatic relations with those nearby.
Okay.
And
food
may
production,
lead to better opportunities.
China's plight demands merciless actions.
You?
On the march.
Oh, I didn't mean to.
I feel refreshed and whole again.
So hit that, and hit that, and continue the siege. Okay, that's actually not bad. Grain farms or agricultural garrison? Upgrade. What is that noise? There's this weird buzzing now? What is that all about? Okay, and then you want to upgrade to this. Let's do that. Okay. Well, if that doesn't stop, I may have to call the episode early. Oh, there it goes.
We offer you peace. Take it or die.
Accept? And I'm gonna betray them. I'm going to betray the crap out of them. The Great Defy, Chin, Lord Town, diminished supplies. Oh no.
Purge chaos.
Hang on a second.
On the march.
There we go. Haha. Sucker. You are about to commit an act of treachery. Sure. Okay. I don't care.
Wipe them out. Forward, ever forward.
See if he decides to come back this way. Sucker. I don't care if it's treachery. I just made $4,000 off of that fool. What a fool. Alright. And let's end the turn. Look at all this.
Take up arms, for we come for you.
Yuan Shao has declared war on us, huh? Acknowledge. Huang Shao, I'm gonna get him to try and attack Yuan Shu. Go to war with him. You're gonna come over here and try and attack me? Bad move, brother. Let's go to diplomacy. Uh-oh. Nice. I have stuff open. You're almost here. 18, maybe? Let's go to diplomacy. You.
What do you propose?
I can't do anything. You know what? Let's go to, where is Liu Bei? Liu Bei, let's negotiate.
Welcome, friend.
Manipulate negative. Ren Shao, select. Confirm. Yeah. And then Liu Bei, negotiate.
Greetings.
Manipulate positive. Myself. Confirm. Let's do that.
Look favorably on them.
Bam. Now.
Glad tidings to you.
Military access. Let's make this work. What do you want? Okay.
So be it.
So some of the money I just got from betraying him I used to get access with him. What is this? Yeah, I figured we were good with you. Okay, close. Now you.
Fear no one. For China.
Do you not have any?
Announce my arrival.
Chaff must be promptly excised.
No, okay. I thought I had the ability to move.
You cannot survive without us.
Nope. Reject.
As you wish.
Look, there's more. There's like three more things. No. Guangxi.
The enemy have encircled your settlement. They are hoping to weaken you before striking. You may want to send an army to help your defenders break the siege and prevent them from being starved into submission.
How did he... lose. Let's view this map. Oh. Let me quick save. I thought I was going to be able to move my main character. Why couldn't I move Cao Cao?
Ours is the path of clarity and stability.
That doesn't make any sense.
Now, victory awaits to he who fights the hardest.
Hmm. Oh well, I think we can beat this. Come on, you're so close. It's just you, Lady Bian. Time to make the Cao Cao name proud. Not what I was expecting. There's a barricade. Can I not put So I only get to put barricades where they choose, huh? Horses here.
Make ready.
You there. The G militia back here.
Blades, prepare.
The saber militia here.
Orders.
And the G militia behind.
The time has come.
So, good enough. Who are you?
Ready.
Oh. Alright. Start battle.
Attend.
Okay, those are going up.
Cavalry.
try and get you in behind. Uh-oh, flaming shots into the tower. Okay, smart. They are not dumb. Get it.
Ready, bows. Take them down. Swords drawn. Run. Halberds. Go, go.
Okay, I don't like this. Like this. Hey, you guys need to trounce these archers. Hang on a second. You guys next. Go, swordsman. Okay, both of those are done. Both of you, bowmen, start running back. Saber militia.
You lack the strength
come
to
here.
Defeat me.
G
Your
militia.
Words are as pathetic as you are.
Come here. And
Rally.
General.
Our general needs our aid.
Run back. It's fine. Yeah, suckers. Oh no, they're hitting me. They stopped and got a volley off, huh? Amazing. Oh, they stopped and got another volley off. Amazing. Oh, those are shooting. Nice! So I'm using these turrets to the best effect that I possibly can. Okay, and it is getting kills. 2, 3, 4. Whoa. They are absolutely wrecking these guys. That's crazy. Oh yeah, they're both shooting. Plus that tower. Nice. Then I'll get these.
Cavalry, stand ready.
Oh, he's got the two generals waiting back with the archers.
Cavalry, attend! Come on! Surely you can do better!
Amazing that you can both talk and battle!
Shoot them. Shoot them. Pretty please shoot them.
Cavalry, mount up for battle.
Okay, that's going. they're far enough in.
You seem to be struggling. Need some help?
Can we make it?
Hope your blade is sharp. Crap. Your wit.
Come on. Please make it. Please make it. Please make it. Oh, are they going around? They are going around, and I didn't build a barricade like I should have.
Take heed, warriors! Go, go, go! Mount the soldiers! Run, run! Move out quickly! Quick march! The enemy
okay.
Warriors are running!
Ha! Fair enough. Oh, good. Get him. Broken. Let's go for him.
Archers ready.
We're getting the G militia. Straight down is not as good.
To attention. Move out quickly.
Come on, guys. Oh, good, good, good. Nice, go, go, run. I pulled them off, which is actually kind of bad. Can you get out? Can you get out? Can you get out? I'm gonna attack him all the way out. Okay, oh. They're pulling the old rope-a-dope. Shoot that G militia. Run back this way. Gave them the rope a dope. Okay. You come here. You come here. Actually, you stay here. Move in. Fight.
Make ready.
Not that that matters,
stone.
But...
Move, move! At the ready! The men have no ammunition! Draw your weapons! Arrows!
Get in.
The time has come! Steal yourselves!
I think she can get in there and get some work done. It's time for her to go. Actually, yeah. You guys get in. Here we go. All of it. Oh. What are you guys doing? You silly fucks. That's just dumb. I don't know what it is you guys are thinking, but... Alright. Here comes the cavalry in the back. You. Time to get out. That over here. Okay. You guys come and move in here.
Cavalry, attack!
Ram the back of this. Get this in the back. Come on. I know you guys are tired. Come on, horsies. Not the greatest charge. Okay, nice. A couple of them are fleeing. Two, three.
The time has come. Ready!
you follow them out, the rest of you attack this guy who's wavering.
To attention! Fight!
One step closer to victory!
Nice. Definitely cheesed it with the towers. But that's how you should fight. I mean, like, you're fighting a battle, and this is the city. This is how you gotta do it. Everybody, get him. Come on. 11,000, we may not get him. Got him. Nice. Okay. Now all he has left is that small city. Which I can take. Hopefully next turn. Taoxin. Oh, you are done, sir. Taisha, sure. Taisha, Sha, sure. Xi Jinping. CCP. CCP. Oh yeah, I know, pup. You don't want it. Well, you probably do want some of this fruit. I can understand that. Mm-hmm. Oh man, this is so good.
All right. Brings stability to the realm.
Got him.
Let's get that recruitment.
For China.
Oh yeah, baby. I'm glad you're right here. Taishin? Taoxin? Pardon me. Oh, because you're not in a normal stance. Fight you. Oh no. Watch this. You're gonna get some experience too. Boom. Delegate. Boom.
My tactics were unmatched.
Nice. Oh, the supplies is the most I can get, not that I need it, so let's go here. And you come in here. Okay, nice. That is the sea. And you? Han Empire. So I can take that. Okay. Then, those two. Yeah, so there's this. I can take that. Ubei. Can I do some diplomacy with you?
Welcome, friend.
Okay, so I'll give you 2,000. We will form a coalition. Oh, BFFs. Nice. Oh, okay. Audio glitch. Great. Now. Not Yuan Shao. Huangshao, you negotiate.
The art of politics exercises the mind.
Where are you? Oh, is that you? Yeah, that's you. Oh, is that all you have? Poor, very poor. Oh, so that's it. Let's use some of my... Let's go back to diplomacy with Liu Bei. And let's negotiate some more. Manipulate negative Huan Shao. Select. Yep. Confirm.
I will think on this.
Mm-hmm. Trade partners with Kong Rong and allies with me. Okay. I need to take Donghai so I can cut Liu Bei off into this, and Kong Rong will keep him balled in up there. I also need to take this Han Empire. Okay. You start moving back that way.
Announce my arrival.
Excuse me. I might take this on the way. Okay. What is this? That's locked behind a building. So, plus 8 satisfaction for commanders and minus 20 character salary. Dude, that's so good. I'm just going to do that. You're upgrading for 3 turns. Let's upgrade you for 3,000. Okay, yeah, nice. I want this city.
We would not be your enemy.
Oh. Yeah. I'll take 1,000 for non-aggression.
Produce effortless pacts.
You're poor, though. Rich in food, poor in money. Oh, how did he just... What? What?
China's plight demands merciless actions. Cut them down.
Okay. I'm gonna pop 2. Oh, I don't need to, but I'm going to. And continue siege to see what he does for 4 turns. Excuse me. And who is this? Oh, Yellow Turbans, huh?
Unification requires
you can go over here. So I get the public order up. In this turn.
Let us concentrate our power as one.
We will invite Kong Rong to join our coalition.
As you wish.
Oh, Kong Rong rejected. Aw, that's unfortunate.
We would not be your enemy.
Hmm. I don't know.
Your decision.
I don't know if I want to be friendly with you yet.
What do you think?
I'm gonna reject you. Oh, well. Coalition to Defeat Barbarians. Why don't we ever get a cool name? This seems to be the common name. There only seems to be a couple. Okay. Wait, what? Reveal the assassin. Okay.
Only feeble wills seek compromise.
Okay, well, I killed your father. Oh, man, I can't take this. By accept... Hang on.
You have taken your first steps into a much larger world. China is changing, and it takes only the slightest
breeze I don't understand.
To send a petal into the air.
How we got here?
Where will this
how I made peace
change
with
them. Take you? Your war has brought you to the very gates of your enemy. Behind.
Okay. Continue.
Cut them down.
Now what happens? I missed something.
Let us concentrate our power as one.
Okay, so they rejected.
You would not need to fear us.
Okay.
A profitable agreement.
Oh, which I rejected last
for
time.
For your consideration.
Oh. I'm an idiot.
You want the stars.
I'm attacking you and you want in the coalition. No, I don't need reinforcements. I'm good. Okay. Let's, finally put you in.
Announce my arrival.
Okay.
Herd chaos.
And one turn left for that.
An exchange, perhaps.
Yes.
This
I will take that.
Good omen.
Okay, done eating. Sorry. I needed food. Nice. Yellow turbans are back. Whoa, they're back way over there. Oh, nice. Got a son. Alright, so... Mom, she's actually not your mom.
For the people.
But get him in. Actually, disband. And, or I guess swap. And then you're gonna get another cavalry unit. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Let's look at not diplomacy. Go back. Let's look at court. Lurfan. Loyal, charismatic, distinguished. Independence as administrator. Oh, both of those I don't like. Uncomplicated. Oh, -4 to cunning. Bad. -3 public order. What? Oh, well, that's only if he's the what, whatever, but... I don't like either of you. Are you the same guy that's been here? Yeah, indecisive. Dude, kick rocks. Ah, I missed that one that was good. I should have hired him when I had the chance.
No.
Okay, you guys are still... That's fine.
We would be no threat to you.
Lu Bao. 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 Reject.
As you wish.
Yuan Shao, yes. Nice. Oh man. Your vision is laudable. The general strategies to raise their own standing at the expense of others has not endeared to them. The period to seize has won the promotion of the coat. Okay. What have I been doing that's... I don't understand what I'm doing. That is bad. But, okay. Whatever.
Reflect on this.
Nope. I'm not going to support you as emperor.
No matter.
Sorry, bud. Bao signed peace treaty with Yuan Shu. Okay. Yellow turbans are at war with a bunch of people. How's your supplies looking? So good. You guys are just Fat Deal City. Everything is going well.
Rejoice! Your lord has returned.
Oh, and you. Nice. What do I need for you? Farm, camp labor. Which is none of those, so no. Have that. Okay, so it is this. That's what I need there. Okay. And then you've got one turn and you're good to go. $2,700 for that. Okay, I just can't do it because
people
yeah.
Are
okay.
But there is still more work to do.
Okay. So. Ooh, I think I'm going to keep going this way. Oh, and another administrative thing available. Definitely taking that.
Let us concentrate our power as one.
Lu Dao. Lu Dai. Okay. I will accept that.
It is up to
oh,
you.
They rejected.
You need a firm guiding hand.
Reject.
A pity, no matter.
I might manipulate Kong Rong into joining us. Let's delegate that. 201 gone. Everybody's dead. Let's get some recruitment. Is that me he's attacking? No.
Strike hard.
Yuan Shao and nice. One-eyed for Zhao Hudun. Oh no. Hudun's eye is pierced by a stray in battle. He pulls it out, plucking the eye from a socket with it. Essence of my father, blood of my mother, I cannot throw this away, he cries, and puts the eye into his mouth and huge. Who is this? You are a beast, my friend. What just happened? Oh, and they captured him. Definitely paying the ransom. Your wow, brother got an eye plucked out, another brother got captured. You guys are nuts. Nice. Control the following settlements. Whoa. Okay. Oh, man. You guys are incredible. Oh, it's this. Oh, there's a bunch of money gone. There. Do you feel better, Donghai? Pyeongchin? What are the requirements? T. like this better anyway.
Draw the many together as a whole.
Let me... Three turns? Let's grab that. Okay. Yeah, you're fine. I'm gonna get these guys next turn. Your free experience, yellow turbans. Lang Ye.
Consider our proposal.
Okay. We've been friends
consider
with you for a while.
Produce effortless packs.
Let me see if... Oh, you know what? I'm going to invite them into the coalition. Yuan Shu. Nice. Where is this guy? You.
Welcome. Come in.
How do I... Let's... Negotiate. So... Make payment. Let's do this. Oh, cancel. Alright. And then, you know what I'm gonna do? Let's come up here. Where's Yuan Shu? Negotiate.
Maybe find common ground.
Manipulate negative against Yuan Shao, your brother.
Regretful news.
And then Yuan Shao, negotiate.
What do you want?
Manipulate negative against your brother.
I will think on this.
Nice. And then let's fight you.
Time to consider defense.
Oh man, this is just delegate.
It is just as it should be.
Okay, a little bit of free money and some more free money.
They are insignificant.
And you're going up, so let's start moving you back this way. Okay, you're good. Ah, nice. I feel like we accomplished a lot. We only got 1, 2, 3 things this turn, or this episode, but it's the whole, well, no, it's not a whole province. Need this for the whole province. Is this, I wonder if that's the only place. Yuan Shu is who I am not happy with. Oh, and hit him even less. I want to get Kong Rong to go against Yuan Shao too. We can go up there to the north. There's a lot to the south. Holy crap, there's a lot to the south. Look how much there is to conquer. I wonder how far you can go. Faction capital. There's mine. Does he not, is that not his capital? Oh, maybe those are just the capitals of the areas. Oh, that might be it. Yeah, city. I gotcha. Okay. Cool. Alright, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. I'm going to end this turn. Let's see what happens.
Our power as one.
They're not going to accept.
So be it.
I don't know why we keep asking, but...
We are at a stalemate.
I'm going to reject that.
You insult us.
I probably should have taken it. Okay, cool. Alright, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Later!